Hello out there in YouTube land. Well, here we are probably 3 hours later. Got the battery charged, but it's not fully charged. Had to help my neighbor with a trailer. He was, his lawnmower broke and he needed a trailer, so I had to unload my trailer so he could put it on there and this, that, and the other thing. Them boards over there are heavy. We can take you over there. Them boards was heavy. They're 17 inches wide. I don't know if you saw me. 2 inches thick, basically. But I don't know how I'm going to really saw this. I think I got an 8-inch face here. I think I'm going to take another half inch off of this. This has got a bad check down the side of it, but that's not the heart of the wood. The heart is, I guess you can see that, I'm kind of leaning over the edge. So I think I can get some planks off this and flip it 180 and get some planks off of that. I don't really care what I got. This is just junk wood. I'm just sawing to throw on the new sawmill so I can put those L's on something instead of setting them on the ground or thinking where they're going here or going there. So put your ears on. We're gonna see if we can't chop a couple more boards, and I'm gonna take a little bit off of it so I get an 8-inch face. I wanted 8-inch boards because I thought I could handle them. Them boards are getting heavier and heavier. That's halfway in there. All right, put your ears on. Let's see what we tear up. Make little stuff out of big stuff. That's all we do here at the sawmill. Gotta find the button to go. Another place. That's all you do at the sawmill is make little stuff out of big stuff. So I got room for something. I'm not sure what. That's pretty good. I'll take you to the other side once I get a couple boards on. just a junk log. You got the fracture here and the fracture here. So I just set you back here. Same with this one over here. It's just no good. It's firewood. But if I get you through here, turn you around. Let's see what we do here. Let's see if I can get you over closer. Most of this down here. not that I really care. It's just gonna be firewood. I'm just gonna chop it up for firewood. But see how this is all loose here? That's going through the heart. So now I'm just gonna trim this stuff up here. I'm just gonna do the trims. I'll give you guys a break. I won't take you through the trims. And then we'll take them down to the number one mill. Just let them sit. I need something to put the L's on down at the other mill, so that's what I'm shooting for here. All right, we'll call it quits for this one here. I gotta get some of this stuff out of the way. Over and out.